All right, we're back. So our next artist is also from Moncton. Her name is Reade Gauvin, and she's a 14-year-old singer-songwriter who never performs from Moncton. Sorry, I already said from Moncton. She's constantly lost in thought, with dissonant harmonies always filling her mind. Her music is melodic, sometimes oxymoronic, and it flows in a calming way. When she plays, she always keeps the original intent of her songs in mind. Ladies and gentlemen, Reade Gauvin.
Shower thoughts, because it's just a bunch of things that I thought of in the shower, basically. That's really all it was. This next one is called Blue, and I wrote it for a friend who was going through something kind of tough. She wasn't really feeling good about herself, so I wrote this to make her feel better, and because she meant everything to me. So I decided I'd write this for her. Here goes.
I wish I could be the reason that you get out of bed.
next one is an instrumental song that I wrote, just on piano. This one is basically about my journey so far in music, and it's about really the people who helped me to understand more and to learn more and to just love music more. This one is called Acquired Harmony because I guess it's about the way that my ear now hears music in a different way because of these people. Here it goes.
Wow, the caliber of talent in this room is unbelievable. Give it up.